All right, Ski House Stratton fans. It's going to be a short day. I have to run down to New York, drop my Rav off, pick my wife up. Oh, we're not able to go. It's done over there. All right, I'm on Spruce, which was so good yesterday. And we're going to see what it's like. Now, the white, remember I said hunt the white? Well, now the white is like glue. So we're going to be hunting the gray just to try to keep going. Oh yeah, one or two little bare spots on the spruce ski. And here's my friend, he's out all the time too. So I'm gonna give him a little bit of room. Cause the snow is sticky, isn't it? Woo! Went from beautiful conditions yesterday to sticky today. So I'm just getting on and off, staying in this gray as much as I can. I hate that sick sit back feeling that I throw myself into. Just gotta relax and keep the core tight and get on and off the edges really quick. But boy, I slow right down. Well, we're gonna get rain tomorrow. And then Saturday and Sunday, it's gonna warm up again. And then we're getting snow on Sunday night. All next week, and we're supposed to get a foot of snow next week. So that'll be interesting. A foot. So this might just be my day to tell me a short day would be good, because the start was in the mud.